Alright, welcome back to more Anvil, Vault Breaker. I'm just picking up where we left off last time, and...
Initiating exploration system.
Just gonna keep doing a little more. Hopefully, maybe we can beat this time. Instead of dying at the second boss. I want to do more co-op, but playing with randoms, like you saw in the last episode, led
starting
to
planet exploration.
Quite a lot of issues. So, hopefully we can get through this without any issues this time. That's how I'm dealing with that. Alright, we got a little AI buddy. I can live with that. Oh. Maybe we can... This is actually a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. I'm gonna go for it. Oh. I almost missed that. Alright.
God is keeping an eye on you.
Nope.
Enemies are growing stronger.
Moves slower, but hits hard. Yeah, I genuinely thought this was going to be like an Anthem or Warframe or just some kind of first-person shooter or third-person shooter, but not a top-down. Ooh. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Let's go. Alright, hopefully we can solo the boss this time. Exploration. I'll take anything for boss damage. Couldn't hurt. Really glad I picked this weapon up now. I honestly thought that was going to keep going, so I could have dodged the other way. Oh, two perfect dodges?
Danger level increased. Prepare against new threats.
Oh, how is that fair?
Machine God's followers have tracked you down.
Oh, ride on. Not liking that too much. Alright, increase attack speed twice in one go. Right on. Alright.
Starting planet exploration.
Well, that shoots very fast now. Need to use that attack more. We barely got out of there. Alright, what's this? Okay. I think I can get with that. Oh, no, just gonna stick with this. I thought there was a buy machine around here. Oh, there is. I was just not paying attention. Let's do that. Well, they were certainly doing their best to take out that turret. Oh, bought all three.
Warning.
Reload.
Enemies are growing stronger.
Oof. At least take the heal.
Reload.
Hey, what do you have to offer? Oh, no. Most definitely not going to use that. Hopefully the next planet we go to, my frost rifle will be a little more advantageous to us. Alright, I think we're doing pretty good on our own.
Starting planet exploration.
Oh,
Oh, did they cancel out my attack?
Beware. Machine God's followers have tracked you down.
Oh, great.
Danger level increased. Prepare against new threats.
That was a lot of coin. You just one of those things you have to survive. Alright, well, we're about to find out if I failed or passed. Okay, so it's just a survive. Okay, I was genuinely concerned if I was gonna pass or fail. Boss time. Well, that's a weird looking boss. Oh. All right. Thank you. Oh, is he not taking the frost thing anymore? Oh no, not in the middle of a boss fight again. I can get a perfect dodge easy that way. Ooh. Deadly yo-yos. Oh, we did it. Right on. Okay, this game is really fun. I'm enjoying this a lot. Probably should have looked into those while I was fighting, but oh well. All right. Successful. Well, I say we did pretty good. That was pretty unique.
Are you ready for battle?
No, I'm trying to talk here. But yeah, this was rather interesting. Oh, I didn't know I had one.
Reload.
Accessing breaker system. Indexing expedition record data.
Interesting. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna call it here. Very successful run, and, you know, still really enjoyable. Still getting used to the whole this thing. It's been a while since I played a top-down hell shooter, or bullet hell shooter, so. Alright, I will see you all later. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and all that other wonderful, fun YouTube stuff. So, later.